In the Southwest, the storms in the spring come on with an incredible intensity. It rains, it storms, it blows, it lightnings, it thunders, and then it goes away. I often wonder what people thought 1,000 years ago about where the storms came from and what was causing them. I call this painting The Spirit Born of the Storm. My idea is to wonder, what were they thinking? Was there a spirit behind the storm?